Well,
compared to the old versions.
Commander, I could use the hand over here. I'm getting hit pretty hard. You just gated into a hell of a mess, Colonel, but I'm glad you're here.
I guess I got you wanted Bardo settings, right? So how long does it take before the units to come over?
2 minutes.
At long last, the end of the UEF is within my sights. This day has been a long time coming.
Another attack is vectoring towards your position. HQ out. Enemy assault inbound. HQ out.
I shall cleanse everyone on this planet. You are fools to stand against our might.
Gonna get interceptors from Pink.
Good. Oh well.
There was something about putting a PD there. That took us like 5,000 turns games to figure out. Do you remember the details, Jammer?
No.
Ah, oh, great! Why, like, ah, why is my AC always on the wrong side?
Under attack. Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
What the fuck? My factory got killed.
Commander under attack.
Quit messing around and get some reinforcements up here. The fort is taking serious damage.
Roger that.
Here's some reinforcements, Colonel. And watch your back. I've got a bad feeling about this op.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
My death was too late.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
Where are my reinforcements?
Roger. HQ out.
Dead. see that bit nice or to PD. Not resource.
Commander under attack.
Build power basically. Hope the right attack comes at once. Energy storage also. It's just finished.
Commander under attack. Under attack. System enabled.
You are an abomination. I will take great pleasure in exterminating
you.
Commander, defeat the Order Commander ASAP. Haul out.
Under attack. System enabled. Under attack. Commander under attack.
Looks like something big is going down in illuminate space. Sensors are registering numerous nuclear detonations and several quantum wakes. No idea what's happening, but it's a safe bet that it's tied to Burke reappearing. Haul out.
Looks like that alien is launching a nuke. Flight trajectory indicates it's heading toward the town to the east. HQ out.
Where are my reinforcements?
Roger. HQ out.
Strategic launch detected.
Same thing here.
fall back, man. Stand there like an idiot. Even my arc is died. Yeah, only 500 minis against the obsidians.
I don't have idle villagers, hotkey didn't do anything. Apparently you can go to somebody's ASU by double clicking it in the scoreboard.
Yeah.
I don't know. Stuff to Gary.
Well, this would be nice to close the gap if you can, because...
Gary, you want part of my thing? I don't know which part. Yeah, looks like Gary doesn't want to help. He just wants to watch you die, Jammer. That's it.
Where are my reinforcements?
I start 33 power now.
HQL.
Yeah, I'm gonna have 7.
we got a big gap in the units or something? Chen is done, by the way.
Good.
The order is eternal. There is no stopping us.
Left side.
And Gary, I gave you some answers for the mini game of Captain.
Attack and destroy him.
And we can you close the gap to the left and go up.
You go. Units here on this side now.
You looking for a medal or something? This fight ain't over yet.
Busy there. you want them. Oh, there are three artists. How to deal with those again?
Yeah, the artists. More spam art, D1 RT against them.
Can I get the F tag? We need some ref.
I don't have any way back here. We need that SMD ASAP. The SMD is loaded by 4 minutes.
Right.
Go away.
And I'm stalling.
I'm making a mega here.
Where are my reinforcements?
Roger.
To be honest, that sounds less important than the SMP. Okay, first SMP done. If you attack.
close it?
No, I don't have to.
This side, that is.
Oh, okay, yeah, that's it.
Some maxes we don't have. So, too bad. I don't know if Gary is here. Oh, it's Digger that's not using his engine. Never mind.
The fury of the Order of the
Illuminate. On the right bottom side. They keep on walking in, so they're gonna walk into the...
I see it! Commander, hit that thing with whatever you've got!
Has that reloaded? Working on the same time. Oh, it's shooting two at the same time.
Yeah.
I forgot
oh,
about
we got
that.
Lucky. We got lucky.
Well, spam to the boss.
Yep.
Hey guys, done. Just in time. One is almost loaded. My SU cannot get there because it's stuck with all the MGs around my SMB.
Strategic launch detected.
He's got almost nothing left. Take him out.
No.
That was very close, yes.
Look at those kills from you guys. Beginners.
What's this unit's counter? I have 9 units and you guys have no units? What?
Apparently yours are not completely dead.
That's how good I am. Deal with it.
Well, that was close. I really need to find a way to make it ignore the T1 units.
What, the boss?
Yeah.
Because it's too easy at the moment, right?
This spam is just lame.
Well.
Well, it kept us in the game for a long time. And it really hurt your ego.
I get one part of it being lame, but I've grown to like it also from that it's it doesn't need that much micro, right? Like if you you can constantly build new PD, but it's not on repeat, right? So there is something to having like 10 factories, just building a row and then sending spam from all of them. It's like nice high level strategic.
Like it that I disabled the land scouts. That was just too cheap to spam those. Then you can stall everything with for the mass cost of nothing. Especially they on ones they are almost free. Plus they're even floaty, so that's really game breaker. But the artillery on the boss should not try to focus on T1 units. And when it's so stupid, when it's in focus, it and your units go around, it cannot change the firing direction that fast or something, then it just stops shooting.